Hello, grade 7. How are you? Hope you are fine. Today we are going to continue our lesson locating a point, which is lesson number 10. But first, we are going to review. Then, we are going to correct the exercises, homework. Then, we are going to explain a new idea. Please, before we continue explanation, we have to review what we already explained in the previous session. We said that we are going in this lesson to talk about the orthonormal system. In the orthonormal system, we have two axes, which are the x-axis and the y-axis. They are perpendicular and intersect each other at O. Okay, x prime O x, بلش من النيجاتيف للبوزيتيف, y prime O y. Okay, we have two axes. إذا منلاحظ على x-axis وال-y-axis, كل مربع يونت لازم ناخده. Okay. Then we talked about the coordinates of a point. We said that coordinates consist of two words, which are the abscissa and the ordinate. Any point located in the normal, in the orthonormal system has two coordinates, which are abscissa on the x-axis and ordinate on the y-axis. We took an example A. How to find its coordinates? We make a perpendicular line to the x-axis, perpendicular line to the y-axis. First, we say the x-axis, the abscissa 3, and the ordinate, we put semicolon, we put for the its ordinate. Okay, so the coordinates of A are 3, 4. Please, we are going to start with exercise number 1, page 105. On the axis x prime or x, we have to locate the points L minus 5, F 3, and H minus 1. Please pay attention, in this exercise we just need the x-axis. As you notice here, I already draw the x-axis. Okay, the axis of abscissa. L is minus 5, so it is negative. Here, you have to put a point. Here it's L. Okay, F is 3, positive 3. You can put, فيكم تحطوا plus, فيكم تحطوا هون the plus set. Okay, here it's F. And H is minus 1. Okay, as you notice here. What does H represent for LF? شو منلاحظ ال H? 1, 2, 3, 4. إذا زحنا لهون 1, 2, 3, 4. So H is what? H is the midpoint of LF. Okay. Part B, locate on OL, على ال OL, I have to put point M such that LM equal to. يعني هون عم بيدلوني إنه أنا بدي روح to the right. Okay, so هي L 1, 2. So where is M? Here it is M. What is the abscissa of M? What do you see? The abscissa of M is minus 3. Pay attention. We have to write it like this. This is the notation of the abscissa. Okay, part C, on HF, when HF, HF, يعني بيناتهم, I have to put N such that HN equal to 1, 2, here it is the N. It is very clear. What's the abscissa of N? It's positive 1. So N is positive 1. Okay, now exercise number 2. On the x prime or x, similarly, we have to draw the x-axis. Pay attention. I just put an arrow towards the positive side. Okay, بس باتجاه البوزيتيف أنا بحط الأرو. هون ما بدي أرو قد ما بدي أنا فيني أرسمها. المهم عندي إنه كل مربع شحطة, كل مربع يونت. أوكي, إذا لاحظتوا مثل ما خبرتكم هوني أنا بحط النمبرز على قد ما بدي. فيني أطول أكتر, فيني أقصر. It's an axis line هيدا. أوكي, ما قالوا yes, بس النيجاتيف أنا لازم حط إشارة الماينس. اوكي, ما ضروري هون يكون مثلا minus 6 هون positive 6, كيف ما بدي فينا حطهم. اوكي, يلا let's locate the point A positive 3. Here it's A. اوكي, locate the point B that satisfies A B equal to 5. طب انا بدي اروح 5 هيك ولا بدي اروح 5 هيك؟ اعطيني شرط. O is a point of AB. يعني الO لازم يكون بين الA والB. يعني مجبورة أنا بدروح 5 to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here it's B. Okay, شفتم؟ شيت 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, next. Look at the point C that satisfies BC equal 3. بتروح 3 to the right or 3 to the left. Let's continue. And O is a point on BC. يعني لازم الO تكون بين الB والC. يعني مجبورة أروح to the right. 1, 2, 3. So here it's what? C. Now the question. What is the abscissas of B and C? The abscissa of B, we have to write like this, is minus 2. What is the abscissa of C? Okay, we have to write like this, positive 1. Or you can write C 1 directly without the positive. Okay, pay attention. Okay, let's take this exercise. Find the coordinates of each point from the orthonormal system. Here we have points. I have to find their what? Their coordinates. We said if I want to find their coordinates, example E, I have to make perpendicular line to the x-axis, perpendicular line to the y-axis. So its abscissa is 2, its ordinate is 4. Okay, now F. If I want to talk about F first, I have to make a perpendicular line to x-axis. طب يا مسمى هي موجودة على x-axis. Okay. قلنا لما يكون عندي point موجودة على x-axis. So هي لا فوق ولا تحت. يعني هي ما عندها y. So y اللي إلها الordinate اللي إلها is 0. هي بس عندها x عندها abscissa. So F has an abscissa what? Minus 6 and has an ordinate what? 0. It's located on the x-axis. Keep it in your mind. النقطة الموجودة على الx بتكون الy اللي إلها 0 والعكس صحيح. Okay, now G. أول شيء منروح على الx يلي هي minus 1. بعدين منروح على الy. It's also minus 1. So the coordinates of G are minus 1, minus 1. Now H. Oops. إذا أنا بدي أعمل من الh على الx-axis هي already مرسوم. هو 0. طب الواي هي موجودة بس على الواي axis. So its ordinate is positive 3. So the coordinates are 0, positive 3. ليه هيدي 0؟ لأنه موجودة على الواي axis. يعني نحن لازم نحط ببالنا لما أنا أشوف point لما يكون الأكس اللي إلى 0 إجباري ما بدها تكون موجودة على الواي. طب لما يكون الواي اللي إلى 0 ما بدها تكون موجودة على الأكس. طب لما يكون عندها أكس وواي يعني إجباري هي بدها تكون موجودة بيناتهم يا quadrant 1 يا 2 يا 3 يا 4. Okay, let's continue. Now I عملنا على الأكس. عملنا بنرجع على y. So it's 5 minus 2. X then y. 5 and minus 2. Okay, now J. X then y. It's minus 2, 1. The coordinates of J are minus 2, 1. We put first the x and then we put the y. Okay?